aunque yo sea guajiro natural.
It was the end of 1999, first time I came here. And I think it was love at first sight. It was so beautiful here, although it was rainy. It was a rainy day, I remember. I said to myself, how would it be here with a sunny day? And ever since, I've been here. You know, Las Terrazas is a very special project, not only for Cuba, for the rest of the world. There's no other project in the world like this. You see, we have a gigantic reforestation project in this area that was done by more than 1,000 inhabitants that live here now, more than 200 families that made this place unique. They are the ones still working here for the future of the area.
Aunque yo sea guajiro natural.
Soy un guajiro normal que vengo